Well, I saw the thing coming out of the sky. It had a one long horn and one big eye. I commenced a shaking and I said, ooh-wee, it looks like a purple people eater to me. It was a one-eyed, one-horn, flying purple people eater. A one-eyed, one-horn, flying purple people eater. Sure looks strange to me. Oh, well, he came down to earth and he lit in a tree. I said, Mr. Purple People Eater, don't eat me. I heard him say in a voice so gruff,
I wouldn't eat you cause you're so tough.
It was a one-eyed, one-horn, flying purple people eater. One-eyed, one-horn, flying purple people eater. One-eyed, one-horn, flying purple people eater. Sure looks strange to me. I said, Mr. Purple People Eater, what's your line? He said, I eat purple people and it sure is fine. But that's not the reason that I came to land.
I wanna get a job in a rock and roll band.
Well, bless my soul, rock and roll, flying purple people eater. Pigeon toed undercoat, flying purple people eater. Friendly little people eater, what a sight to see. And then he swung from the tree and he laid on the ground. And he started to rock, oh really rocking around. It was a crazy ditty with a swinging tune.
Sing a pop, pop, a boop, a lop, a loom, bam, boom.
Well, bless my soul, rock and roll, flying purple people eater. Pigeon toed and the gold, flying purple people eater.
I like short shorts.
Flying purple people eater, what a sight to see. Well, he went on his way, and then what do you know? I saw him last night on a TV show. He was a-blowing it out, a-really knocking them dead, playing rock and roll music through the horn in his head.